What's up, everyone? Thomas the Gamer here, playing some Apex Legends. I'm back on Apex Legends. This is Season 16. It's called Revelry. Season ends in 83 days. That puts it up in early May. We got Team Deathmatch here. Look, Lifeline, you got all the old original legends there. Controller, Skirmisher, Assault, Recon. This is the burst rifle. Oh, it's only 3-on-3. G7 Scout. Oh. Care packages. Sponsored by who? No, I almost had him. Must go faster. I remember that voice. What does this thing do? Look at that, man. It always just throws a fist. Yeah. Round two. Best of three, I think, huh? This Wingman is probably better. I remember the Wingman was pretty good. Play some 3-on-3 or whatever. Battle Royale. World's Edge. Old school maps, man. Apex Legends is 4 years old now. I thought it was badass when it came out. It was free to play. It was a shooter, nice, good shooter. I thought it was better than PUBG. I was thinking if I was to get back into this game, it needed to be Apex Legends 2. I think this is the first time I've played this map. Hey man, we're gonna play as the bat for the first time, that bat lady. I never did play as her. Shit, I haven't played this in since last summer. Something good. Where are they? Are we all together? It's kind of cool. This is the new gun here, Nemesis. I don't like it though. It's a burst rifle. Stupid.